welcome back to your online class. This is your English literature class and today we are going to learn a story and today I will explain the story to you, okay? Today I will explain only the half portion of the story. The name of the story is The Rainbow Kite. The Rainbow Kite. So open your book, page number 33, okay? So the name of the story is The Rainbow Kite. The kite is rainbow. So the first line, Ruhan is a fun-loving boy. Ruhan is a fun-loving boy. So who is fun-loving boy? Ruhan. So if I ask you the question, who is fun-loving boy? Then you can say, Ruhan is fun-loving boy. He loves to go out and play every day. So Ruhan loves to go out and play every day. We also love to go out and play every day, right? We don't want to stay indoors, but nowadays as it is a crucial situation, we have to stay inside, but we love to go outside and we love to play outside, right? He plays hide and seek, catch the ball and cricket with his friends. So Ruhan plays hide and seek, catch the ball and cricket. So do you know the meaning of hide and seek? Hide and seek, the meaning of hide and seek in Bengali is lukochuri. Okay, so the meaning of hide and seek is lukochuri. So Ruhan plays hide and seek, catch the ball and cricket with his friends. So if I ask you the question, tell me the names of the games that Ruhan loves to play. So you can say that Ruhan loves to play hide and seek, catch the ball and cricket. And to whom, with whom Ruhan play the games? You can say Ruhan play the games with his friends. Okay. Playing in the park is fun. So obviously playing in the park is fun. Ruhan goes to the park and his friends also join him in the park. And they are having lots of fun. Right. So if you go outside in the park and if your friends come there, so you will meet each other and you will have lots of fun. And as Ruhan is a fun-loving boy, he loves to enjoy. So playing in the park is always a fun. So Ruhan is also having fun in the park. He gets to meet all his friends. Now it is clear that why it is fun. Because he gets to meet all his friends in the park, right? If he stay inside in his house, he don't get the chance to meet his friends. So if he goes in the park, then he gets the chance to meet his friends because his other friends also come to the park. Ruhan also loves to fly kite. Ruhan also loves to fly kites. He has a rainbow kite. So the kite is rainbow color. So rainbow means there are seven colors. Those are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. And there is a trick to memorize the names of the color. Memorize the word Bhibgyor, okay? Bhibgyor, V for violet, I for indigo, B for blue, G for green, Y for yellow, O for orange and R for red. So these are the colors that you can see in a rainbow. So Ruhan has a kite and it is a rainbow kite. Okay, it is made of colorful papers. Obviously, as it is rainbow kite, it can't be made with only one colored paper. It is made with colorful papers. Many colors are there. Okay, the kite has a long tail and the kite also has a long tail and it looks like an aeroplane. So as it has a long tail, it looks like an aeroplane. So if I ask you the question, how does the kite look? So you can say the kite looks like an aeroplane. Okay. The tail sways when the kite flies. The tail sways. And what is the meaning of sway? Sway means move slowly from one side to another. So whenever the kite flies in the sky, and there is wind, so the tail sways. Sways means move from one side to another. Okay, so the tail sways when the kite flies. Rohan loves his kite very much. Okay, so obviously it is his favorite kite. This is rainbow colored kite and it has a long tail. It looks like an aeroplane. So he loves to fly the kite. So he loves his kite very much. Okay, so today only this much for today. Okay, memorize this. I will ask you a few inside questions from this two paragraphs. Okay, we will meet in another class. Then we will explain the next portion of this story in our next class. Okay, till then, take care.